Square Enix just launched a teaser site.
A storm gathers.
That promises to continue the Lightning Saga, with an official announcement coming September 1st. I'd say this pretty much confirms Final Fantasy XIII-3, is it now? Jesus. Now, I played Final Fantasy XIII, and despite all the nerd rage, it was pretty good. It was super linear, and took a long time to get going, but the battle system was a total blast. And boy, howdy, was it easy on the eyes. So, naturally, I hopped on board with the impeccably named 13-2 when it came out earlier this year, and it was kind of fun, but it was a total cash grab. The story was thin and largely nonsensical, and it has you running around through time on fetch quests looking for McGuffins that are literally invisible.
And that ending, oi! Spoiler alert!
So, by the law of diminishing returns, Final Fantasy XIII-3 should be a money-sucking vortex in special edition packaging. Hey, maybe they'll end the series on a high note and finally give Snow a serviceable haircut. Because, come on,